Good job making me sympathize and root for a vampire. What up, everybody? Alfie here, aka Random Black Guy, aka Chocolate Face, no makeup, with a quick review for the film Blood Red Sky. Blood Red Sky is the newest action horror flick, and it's available on Netflix, and it's a German... Yeah, it's a German flick, I know, but they also speak English in this. This film is starring Perry Baumeister and Dominic Purcell, and this film is directed by Peter Torwart. The plot of the film is pretty simple. It's about a mom and a son that is traveling... I don't remember the destination. I think it's New York. Because she got to fix something within her that is menacing, but also scary. So that's pretty much the plot of the film. And I freaking love this film. This film surprised the heck out of me. This is an awesome vampire action flick, reminiscent of Die Hard 2. I really enjoyed the acting from Perry Baumeister as the mom. I don't remember her name, sorry, but yeah, she is really, really good in this film. Her face, first of all, she has the same resemblance as Noomi Rapace. And she has that type of look that is just, it sticks out. And she's beautiful. She's really beautiful. But the acting is great from her. She is convincing. She pretty much is menacing, but at the same time, also a woman with a lot of flaws. She's not the best mom, you know, because she pretty much got bit by a vampire and she has to raise her son while being a vampire. So I like that backstory and I like that aspect of that film. The action is great. The direction is good. I think the acting is good. The only thing that I will say that is not super great is the acting from the kid who plays Elijah, or Elias. Yeah, I have a hard time with child actors. So Elias to me was just, he was irritating. Dominic Purcell's character being the big villain. The villains, you know, typical cutout villains, stereotypical. You got one villain that is just psychopath. We got another villain being the cool black guy, you know, spewing out. It's a typical blackish thing. You got another villain, you know, that try to like resonate and being, you know, the bridge between sanity and insanity. And you got, you know, the big twist being the pilot that is a villain also. So we got all of those villains. There's not anything to them. But I like this aspect of the mom. I think that is the biggest thing, or the strength of the film. Direction is great, the horror aspect is really good. And this is a great like summer flick to watch. And this is one of the better original films on Netflix. I really enjoy it, man. I think you guys should see it. It's really good. My rating of Blood Red Sky, I would give Blood Red Sky 2.9. Like I said, the villain is not the most interesting thing. The child actor, not the most convincing acting from him. It's pretty irritating. But Perry Baumeister being the mom, great. Her backstory, great. Her relationship with her son, great. The action sequence, great. The whole Die Hard 2 aspect with a vampire on a plane trying to save people while the people look at her as a monster, great. So this film has layers. It really has a lot of layers, but it's also really enjoyable action. So please see this film, man. I recommend you guys to watch it. Anyways, guys, Blood Red Sky, what do you think about it? Do you like it? Do you not like it? Write your comments down below. Let your boy know. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to click on the notification bell. So every time I upload a new video, you'll be the first to see it. My name is Alfie, aka Random Black Guy, aka Chocolate Face, no makeup. And that was my review for Blood Red Sky. Until next time, guys, I'm giving you out there. Peace.